Hopefully the elevators haven't suffered any damage from the blast.